your friend way before you. Today, I'm gonna talk about the topic that we are humans, but we are not. Now, you may say that what kind of weird sentence is this? But it is true. We are the best creation of God. We are the humans. There is a special characteristic called humanity, which existence proves that we are human. Without humanity, you can't be a human. We may look like a human, but are we really expect to be a human without humanity? Now, can you tell me that how many time we are spending for humanity in our daily life? We are so much selfish that we don't have much time to feel someone's pain. If anyone is on the dead roadside of his life, we just don't pay attention to him. We just avoid him. It's his problem. What can I do? We are so much selfish, right? We just think about our own self, our own life. We just think about our own works. We just think about those works which can give us an expensive result. But this work may be hurtful for someone, we don't care. We just don't care. We don't give anyone a hand which can help them. If someone is severely injured and he is laying on the road, many people stand beside him and will say, "Oh, poor fellow, he had an accident. Oh, poor fellow." And one group will take selfies. "Oh, he had an accident, right? I will take selfie and put it on FB." What kind of rubbish thinking is that? And maximum people avoid him by thinking that time and tide wait for us. I have to go to my work. None my boss will scold me. I'm late. If your father is laying on the road, then you will do the same thing? Huh? You will do the same thing because time and tide wait for us. Why you are killing your humanity? You are human, right? In today's life, dogs and cats are showing humanity instead of human. But they are not humans, right? We are human. If they can, then why can't we? Knowledge is yours. But with your knowledge, you have to serve the nation. You have to serve the people. You have to sacrifice your own self for the other's smile. It is the first rule of humanity. But what are we doing? We are studying for higher education and we keep the degree hanging on the wall or in the showcase. "Oh, see, that's my degree." What? We may know as the great person in the society, but at the core of humanity, we are nothing, just useless fellow. We are nothing means nothing. So guys, please think about it. We are human, we are the best. We can do anything if you wanted to do. Please be good, be helpful to someone. Please give one her hand that can help another. Think about it. And it's true that we are humans, but we are not. And if you like my video, then please comment on the comment box. Okay, thanks for watching my videos and keep watching my videos. Thank you. Goodbye.